we'll look at this in about 6 months and remember it.
You feeling? Are you feeling? Quite
surprised. It was hard to overcome that thought of not being able to throw a baseball again. I took a piece of paper and I wrote my last pitch on there because I thought it was over. I found my identity in baseball, kind of, and it's been difficult seeing my life without it. Baseball was over. I didn't have the drive to even want to come back, honestly, anymore. I often wonder what really it is that you offer me. At least I feel your touch, even if it's just when you walk on me. Your mind is always elsewhere. It's there, it's on, then it's off of me. I want to feel your depth, but your heart is deaf when you talk to me. I guess that's what we were taught.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to the day in the life of a Tommy John pitcher. Let's go. Alright guys, it's 11:46 right now. We're having a late start to the morning. We're about to head on to the Chevron and get a little pre-workout monster, and we'll see where we go from there. Let's go. I do this for my father, who I've only seen from time to time in my dreams. I do this for you. I do this for my mother, who's finally clean, no longer a fiend. I do this for you. I do this for my sister, my wife and my kids. All right, guys, it's a couple hours later. We drank the monster. We're halfway through the water. And what we're about to do is put a little pre-workout in there. And then we're going to get after it, hopefully, here in just a second. I do this for my mother, who's finally clean, no longer a thing. I do this for you. I do this for my sister, my wife and my kids. Usually I've been just having like two monsters, but I've decided that I like the taste of this now, so I use it sometimes. Let's get after it. Fit in for a bit. Alright guys, we're currently in the laundry room, and you know, most people, they have to drive a while to go to the gym. We don't have an issue here. The gym right here is locally owned, and the gym owner is pretty cool. Oh, here it is.
He's not.
Worst idea ever. So I'm here in we call this place the dungeon. This is the dungeon. It's nothing else. It's not a garage. It's not a carport. It's a dungeon. And every single poster, anything that has ever been anything to me is on this wall. Everything has meaning. I don't want to go into the meaning of everything, but something very special. It started back in like 2013, 14-ish, and it has gone through a lot of phases. And right now, we have pretty much everything you need to get a pretty solid workout in. Especially being a baseball pitcher, I can do everything in here. This is also where I used to do a lot of my throwing, but since I'm going through Tommy John right now, I do a lot of throwing just in the front yard because I can't throw farther than 90 feet right now. So basically, I can do everything at home. Don't need to worry about a gym. Don't need to worry about, you know, membership fee, none of that. So yeah, it's pretty cool. So I'm about to start this workout. I'm basically doing all the mobility stuff that I learned when I was training in Florida this past summer. So everything you see right here, I pretty much got from the Florida Baseball Ranch. And it's basically just rolling out all my possible muscles in my arm that could possibly have any type of tension in them. And then I do everything possible to stay as limber, as mobile, and able to move as efficient as possible. This is basically just what I do every day other than Sunday, because Sunday I do absolutely nothing. And I think this is going to help me in the future of preventing more injury.
Yep.
All right, guys, just got done with mobility and all the rolling out, and now I'm about to throw with Bo. He's been behind the camera this whole time. We got 50 throws today at 60 feet. Let's get after it. Feels great, motherfucker, yeah. Woo! All right, guys, throwing session is done. Time to move on to recovery and the weights. See you there.
All night I've been watching you. So tonight you're leaving with me. I've been waiting my whole life to give you it all. It's on now, it's on. And I'm talking to big fancy lights. The stars starting nights with me. We forever young. We forever young. We forever young. The music's loud and I'm feeling wild. Come dance along with the golden child. I don't know much about you, let me check your files. Two technicals, but you're beautiful. You grew up six brothers in a cubicle. And they all busting for you if I make the wrong move. If I break your heart, then I'm a dumb dude. You get what you give and I'm the one who loses. But we could be together forever. We could be
walking. All right, guys, so it's a couple hours later. It's about 9:30 or so. We've showered up, we've done all our eating, we've done everything that we needed to for the day. And I just want to take y'all in my room real quick, just to show y'all something. So, are you showing my room? Don't you do that. But this is my goal board right here. This is where I write down, you know, what I ate for the day, my goals for the week, my weigh-ins, my throwing schedule, my favorite quote for the week. That's how I keep track of everything I do and stay motivated through this whole process. And something that I didn't show y'all in this video was, you know, what I eat and how I track it and everything that I do in my life, literally. But that'd be too long of a video. So next video I'll go in depth into, you know, my eating and all that, but I just wanted to keep it mainly baseball focused. So yeah. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. But today has been the day in the life of a Tommy John pitcher. It's not much to it. Just a little bit of throwing, a little bit of eating, a little bit of lifting. And that's basically it. So follow me, guys. I'll see y'all next time.